My name is Master Corporal Ryan Adams.
I'm Sergeant Jason Chinleung.
Sergeant Sean Brown.
I'm with the Canadian Forces Land Advanced Warfare Center.
I've been in the Canadian Forces for 12 years
now. I've served in Somalia and the Golan Heights.
Very proud to have served for as long as I've had.
I've served two tours of Bosnia and one of Afghanistan.
In 1989, I decided that it was time to serve my country.
I feel that I have made a difference.
It's, you know, it's like your family away from home.
She got the news. The phone hit the floor. She fell to her knees and cried his name. He had just kissed her lips, and both of the kids, their lives will never be the same. The end of her hardest day. Only word she could say was, I want you to live, I want you to love, I want to go back to the way it was. To hear you say my name again, I want to see your smile again.
We began operations with very, very good knowledge of where the enemy was, divided by some
takes
people.
Takes all of her strength to go through his things. It feels like she's holding him again. Letters he wrote, books that he'd read, and some of the shirts still have the same. The picture in Florida.
Hey, Doc, try the lasagna yet?
Yeah, it's not too bad, sir.
Think it's better than my wife?
Whatever you say, sir. Out
loud, I want you to live.
Case letters. So you mean to tell me you're not a bit scared?
I'm here so my kids won't have to be.
I want you to live.